Farmers in Nyeri will benefit from 14,865 bags of fertilizer dispatched to 23 coffee societies in that county. The Nyeri governor, Nderitu Gachagua, flagged off the consignment in Karatina town, where he asked the farmers to take advantage of the subsidized fertilizer so as to increase production. Farmers are currently producing about 2 kilograms of cherry per tree. The production is expected to soar if the right farming mechanisms are put in place. However, the governor has been under siege from coffee farmers who deliver their coffee at the KPCU Sagana milling plant.
We are here to launch this subsidized fertilizer program in the county of Nyeri, and this is going towards the 23 coffee societies in the county of Nyeri. It is an advance to the coffee farmers, fully paid for by the county government of Nyeri at a tune of 45 million shillings. And as you all know, coffee production indeed in Kenya has fallen from 140,000 metric tons several years ago to the current 40,000 metric tons. And some of the interventions that we need to do as a country is to actually support coffee farmers. And one of the ways to support them is actually to help them in subsidized inputs.